local news, child murderer Joseph Eli Lipnip is scheduled to die tomorrow by lethal injection. His execution already drawing dozens more spectators than the death of TV news. Carla?
The man that once ate his own son.
Wow, he's really getting executed after all this time. You know the son that he ate was
your best friend Tommy. We know.
Stop true crime bragging. I was traumatized, Summer. Okay, your generation wouldn't get that.
Bitch, my generation gets traumatized for breakfast.
It took years of therapy to even process the reality. I mean, when I was a kid, I just told myself that Tommy had gotten lost in the magical realm of Fruppyland.
Fruppyland?
My make-believe world. I know the name's stupid, but it was so real to me.
Aren't you guys supposed to be at your father's for custody weekend?
We're not in a hurry. Dad sleeps until sundown. Can we talk a little bit more about this Fruppy?
Not the bubble gun. There's no air!
I gotta say, I am warming up to the bubble gun.
You know, if you're so great at naming things, why don't you do it from now on?
What?
Fruppyland. Was it my best work? I don't know. Does it deserve to be shit on creatively? Yeah, that's right. I agree with your look of horrified realization. You can be very inconsiderate sometimes. All right, here it is. You know, it collapsed a quantum tesseract.
Dad, I don't care how you made it. I want to know if Tommy's still in there.
Relax, Beth. If he is, we'll find him. He'll be the only sun-bleached skeleton with non-imaginary DNA.
I can't believe it used to lock me up in this glorified chicken coop.
Chicken coop? Those are procedurally generated clouds, Beth. That river is a rainbow, literally. Come on, I put real elbow grease into this place.
No, you're supposed to put elbow grease into your daughter.
Gross.
Do you think something ate him?
Nope. Fruppyland creatures were designed to be harmless. He definitely just starved to death.
I could have been the one who starved to death in here. What if I'd gotten hurt?
Dad, you're right. I'm a terrible dad. Well, nothing to live for. Goodbye, cruel world.
Dad!
Oh, how do you like that? What kind of merciless creator makes the ground bouncy? I'm gonna have to drown myself.
Oh no, the water's breathable? Who went and did that?
Oh, whatever.
Yeah, whatever. A dad makes a toilet look like R2-D2 and it breaks the front page of Reddit. But I'm Charles Manson because I gave you your own world instead of an iPad. I think the words you're looking for are... Ah, holy this thing has claws!
Yeah, I get it. It's a childproof world.
No, seriously! This hurts really bad! This thing is sinking razor-sharp claws in... Ah!
You've made your point, Dad!